Today, we are exploring the wonderful country of Switzerland, a land of breathtaking natural beauty and charming people. The country's towering Alps peaks symbolize its resilience and independence, while its fabled banks have been at the center of global finance and, at times, money laundering allegations. Despite this, Switzerland boasts one of the world's lowest crime rates, even with a high rate of individual armament. Switzerland, officially established in 1848, is a small country in the middle of Europe, with a population of 8,600,000. The country is 41,285 square kilometers, and California is almost 10 times larger than Switzerland. They have four national languages: German, French, Italian, and Romance. Bern is the de facto capital of Switzerland. The country is made up of 26 cantons or states, which form the confederation. So, who is in control of the country? Unlike most countries where a single leader sets policies and takes responsibility for decisions, Switzerland's seven-member federal council jointly governs the country and shares the role of president on a rotating basis. This unique system of shared executive power reflects Switzerland's tradition of consensus and collaboration in governance. How about embarking on a magnificent journey to the Alps? The country boasts breathtaking natural landscapes and is a true visual paradise. Switzerland is home to over 100 peaks over 4,000 meters and is a paradise for mountain enthusiasts. It offers spectacular scenery, attracting tourists and climbers globally. The Bunnen Express train journey, with its stunning alpine views, is widely recognized as the world's most picturesque train trip, connecting Switzerland. Embark on an amazing journey from the towering heights of the majestic Alps to the quaint Swiss villages nestled in the valleys, from the snow-capped peaks to the lush forests. Swiss cows are known for their distinctive bells that clang as they graze in the rolling hills of the Swiss countryside. These cows are not just cute, they're also stars of the Swiss economy. Swiss cows produce some of the world's best milk, cheese, and chocolate, thanks to their comfortable living conditions and high-quality feed. But they don't just work hard. Swiss cows also know how to have fun. On special occasions, they even get dressed up in colorful costumes and paraded through the streets. As you savor the rich taste of Swiss cheese or chocolate, it's worth noting that they are the product of some of the hardest working and most stylish cows in the world. But don't be fooled by the quaint appearance of Switzerland's farmhouses, as hidden behind their rustic facades lie secret armories stocked with firearms and munitions. Switzerland, which has maintained its policy of neutrality since 1815, is considered one of the most difficult countries in the world to invade due to its strong defense measures, although it does not participate in any war. The Swiss military has bunkers and fortifications located throughout the country, some disguised as homes or farm buildings. These bunkers are fully stocked and ready for use in case of a security threat. The military is equipped with advanced weapons and technology. In the country, men are required to serve between the ages of 18 and 34. Women can voluntarily enlist, but are not required to do so. Upon completion of their service, individuals are trusted with the responsibility of keeping their military-issued weapons at home. That's why Switzerland is known for having one of the highest rates of civilian armament per capita. Despite Switzerland's high individual armament, the country maintains a remarkably low crime rate. Switzerland is well prepared for potential security threats, including a nuclear war. It has implemented a comprehensive civil defense plan that includes underground shelters and stockpiling of supplies, and all new buildings are required by law to have bomb shelters. A network of underground shelters is in place throughout the country, including in major cities, to protect the population in case of a nuclear attack. The country is home to the oldest humanitarian organization. The very famous Red Cross organization based in Geneva was established here in 1863. The Swiss flag is an inversion of the Red Cross insignia, or vice versa. Switzerland is one of only two countries in the world to rock a square-shaped flag. The other one is Vatican City. By the way, most of you have seen these well-dressed men in the Vatican, comprised of 110 soldiers who have been in active duty since 1506. They are Swiss citizens serving under the direct authority of the Pope. The Swiss Guard is regarded as a symbol of the Vatican's independence and rich historical heritage, and their distinctive Renaissance-era uniform is a testament to this. The country is home to the world's largest machine. Switzerland has a long and celebrated history when it comes to science and engineering. Therefore, it should probably come as no surprise that it's the home of the famous Large Hadron Collider. Built by the European Organization for Nuclear Research CERN, the world's largest high-energy particle collider sits inside a 27 kilometers long tunnel near the Swiss city of Geneva. Switzerland is also the home of relativity. Although German by birth, it was while living in the Swiss capital Bern that Albert Einstein developed the world's most famous equation, E equal mc square. The country isn't in the European Union and doesn't want to be. This is one of those interesting facts about Switzerland you may already know. The country is in what's called the Schengen area, but they're not in the EU. Like someone who just won't accept your Facebook friend request, they keep refusing invitations to join the EU. If you're going to be coming from a different European country, you might be surprised to see price tags and menus showing a different currency. Switzerland uses Swiss francs as opposed to euros. The country is often ranked as one of the most expensive countries in the world, and its cities consistently rank among the most expensive cities globally. From the cost of a cup of coffee to a hotel room, everything in Switzerland seems to come with a premium price tag. But the country is renowned for its strong economy and high standard of living, which is reflected in the salaries of its workers. The country boasts some of the highest salary rates in the world, particularly in industries such as finance and banking. Speaking of banking, Switzerland is well known for its strict banking privacy laws, designed to protect the confidentiality of clients' financial information. The country has a long history of banking, dating back to the Renaissance era when wealthy Italian merchants began to use Swiss banks to store their wealth and protect it from political unrest and insecurity in their home countries. The country's reputation for privacy and confidentiality has made it a popular destination for those seeking secure banking services, but also for individuals and organizations looking to hide their financial activities, such as money laundering and tax evasion. However, Switzerland has taken steps in recent years to increase transparency and cooperation with other countries in the fight against these illegal activities. In 1995, the World Jewish Congress made a bold move by launching a lawsuit against Swiss banks. The reason behind this legal action was to retrieve deposits made by victims of Nazi persecution during and prior to World War II. The lawsuit was a result of years of investigations and uncovering the truth about the fate of Jewish money in Swiss banks during the dark times of the Holocaust. The outcome was a landmark settlement in which the Swiss banks agreed to pay $1.25 billion to Holocaust survivors and their heirs, bringing closure to a chapter of history that had been shrouded in secrecy for too long. Switzerland is a hiker's paradise, with its stunning mountains, scenic valleys, and breathtaking views. Whether you're a seasoned hiker or just starting out, the country has something to offer for everyone. One of the most popular hiking destinations in the country is the Swiss Alps. It is home to some of the most beautiful and challenging hiking trails in the world, and offers spectacular views of snow-capped peaks, glaciers, and alpine lakes. One of the most famous hikes in the Swiss Alps is the Tour du Mont Blanc, a multi-day hike that takes you through France, Italy, and Switzerland, along the base of the iconic Mont Blanc massif. The hike is challenging, but the reward is a unique experience and stunning vistas. Another popular hike in the Swiss Alps is the Grindelwald First, which offers panoramic views of the Eiger and Jungfrau peaks. The hike starts in Grindelwald and takes you up to First Mountain, where you can take a scenic cable car ride down to Grindelwald. Each of these regions offers a unique hiking experience and impressive landscapes. Whether you're looking for a challenging hike or a leisurely stroll, Switzerland has something to offer for everyone. As you know, the country is one of the world's most popular destinations for skiing holidays, offering a wide range of ski resorts to suit all levels of skiers and snowboarders. But also, the country is considered one of the best places for wingsuit flying. The Swiss Alps offer a unique combination of high mountains, deep valleys, and clear skies that attract wingsuit enthusiasts from around the world. Switzerland is home to a variety of festivals and events that showcase the country's rich culture and traditions. Here are some popular Swiss festivals and events you might consider visiting. The Carnival of Basel is the biggest carnival in Switzerland and takes place annually between February and March in Basel. It has been listed as one of the top 50 local festivities in Europe. It's traditionally considered a festival to drive away evil spirits and mark the end of winter. Nowadays, it's a festive and colorful celebration that brings communities together, with parades, costumes, music, and other lively traditions that reflect the unique cultural heritage of Switzerland. Montrose Festival is one of the most famous and respected music festivals in the world, held annually in the beautiful town of Montreux. The festival began in 1967 and has since become known for its exceptional lineups and stunning performances by some of the world's most talented musicians. The festival is held over 2 weeks in July and features a wide range of music styles, from jazz to blues. With its stunning location on the shores of Lake Geneva and a long history of unforgettable performances, Montreux Jazz Festival is a must-visit for music lovers from around the globe. No video about Switzerland would be complete without mentioning two of the country's most iconic and delicious products, chocolate and cheese. Swiss cheese. It is a world-famous cheese variety known for its unique flavor and texture. Back in the day, Swiss farmers would make this delicious cheese while yodeling to the cows. They believed that the cows would produce more milk out of sheer excitement, and the cheese would turn out extra creamy and flavorful. Today, Swiss cheese is known around the world for its distinctive taste and quality. Made from cow's milk and aged for different lengths of time, Swiss cheese comes in a variety of flavors and textures, from mild and buttery to sharp and nutty. It is a key ingredient in the iconic Swiss dish of fondue, which is a communal meal of melted cheese served in a communal pot, with bread and other items for dipping. Switzerland has a long-standing reputation for producing some of the world's finest chocolate, with a tradition that dates back more than two centuries. They say Swiss chocolate is so good because the cows in Switzerland are happy. Maybe it's because they know their milk is destined for chocolate greatness. Whatever the reason, one thing is clear: once you taste Swiss chocolate, there's no going back to mediocre chocolate. We've come to the end of our journey through Switzerland, and hope you've enjoyed this glimpse of this amazing country. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe for more great content. We always welcome your feedback, so please feel free to share your thoughts in the comments below. Until next time, take care and happy exploring.